All right, thank you to everybody who's tuned into the stream. We are getting set up. Hello, this is Almute. Thank you for the like today. We are going to be streaming Mario Kart races. This is just going to be preseason racing today. We'll talk about how that's going to look here in a little bit. We're waiting on finding our opponent, and then we're going to get going on the road. Just showing the road. Let me turn this volume down a little bit. There we go. Hang tight. Yeah, back to the boat. Mario Bro Kart. Mario Luigi. We'll be right back. those who just tuned in, we are getting set up for our first set of Mario Kart races right now. This is the first time we've ever competed in Mario Kart in Hillsboro High School esports history, so this is a little bit of a sore boy right now. And my assistant coach Jude is over here too. You want to say hi, Jude?
Hi.
And my other assistant coach Jordan's off to the side too. You want to say hi, Jordan? Jordan's saying hi as well. So we are about to get going and getting set up. And just hang tight. Thank you for being patient. We have a total of 5 viewers right now, so keep on watching, and you're about to see some cool Mario Kart racing action going on. So yeah, we're excited to see who's gonna win today. So on our first match right now, we're getting set up, we have Hillsboro High School. We are playing against Greenwood High School, which is out of Midland, Texas. So shout out to Midland, Texas, when you are watching Greenwood High School, when you are watching our stream later on. And we wish you the best of luck today as well. So hang tight to all of our viewers. Thank you for the follow from Oga Ashley. Thanks for that follow. It was literally one of our Mario Kart racers following her own stream. So here I was excited that it was a random viewer, but it's all good. Shout out to our own Ashley Gutierrez. They have to select random races. We're still learning the rules a little bit there. It's because preseason is the first time we've done it. It's going to be a set of six races, and it's going to be best 2 out of 3. So we're going to do a set of 6 races, and then whichever team wins those 6 races will win that match, and then it's the best 2 out of 3 matches. So you're going to see a lot of racing right now. So we have our very own Icon, Crown Clown, and Peter. Peter Griffin. Not Peter Parker, he's Peter Griffin. Representing Hillsboro High School. So here we go, and this is going to be our very first race. We'll be right back. those mushroom things. We're just on this curb here. It's that jump. Into the very first race. Greenwood High School takes first, and we have second. Greenwood takes third and fourth place here. So right now, Greenwood High School has won the first race, but we still have five more races to go. Alright, so we are getting set up for this second place, and the map is random. It's Twisted Mansion. Result here. Adding up the points here, we got Greenwood High School's Antonio got first, but Hillsboro High School's Peter. His real name's not Peter though, that's really Leo. His character's Peter Griffin. So we're still sitting there a little bit below them, but that's all good. All All right, so here we are getting set up again. So if you look at this map right here, the world map, that's what their Miis look like. Good game right there. He made his Mii look like Peter Griffin there. That's a little copyright infringement. So here we go, race number three of set number one. With that boost and that drift, for anybody that knows Mario Kart, Waluigi with this build right here is kind of a pretty good deal. Hits that boost, goes for third, back to the fourth, back to the wall. But we still have Elias up here in second place, still trailing through the high school of Antonio. Antonio's really good there. Oh, down there. Riding in third and fourth place. Oh, hits him with the boomerang. It takes second. Hits the boost on the turn. Uses his muscle just hits that wall. So now we're sitting here riding in second and third. And I believe if I'm too careful, you got my wall in the third. Still second and third. Thank you, our viewers that are watching. Please let me know in the chat if you have any sound or some sort of issues, because we're still working through that. Nice group there by Waluigi and Drivo. Oh, he's riding Antonio's first place. Uh-oh. What? Hang on, we're having technical difficulties. All right, everybody, hang tight. We lost some connection issues. All right, we're back. That's what happens with live stuff. So now, they almost had that one, but it's all good. Technical difficulties in the preseason. So we're back up? Okay, good. So.
Ha
All right, so we're back. We're sitting here in first place. Looks like we're finally getting warmed up on this. We got a live sitting in first place. Audio sitting in third place. And water in third. So we are sitting here in second and in third. Oh, wait, there's our guy Antonio from Read What Happened After. We're there and we're in the fourth. We got it, buddy. There we have it. We have finished there in first place on that race. Maybe that'll move us into the standings. And let's find out as we finish that one. And now let's watch those points. So they still have Antonio in first, Crown Cloud in second. Oh, and Greenwood High School still winning this one. Alright, so here is race number 5. Race number 5 out of 6 on this first set here. So here we go, and they're off. And here's a classic map of Rainbow Road. So all of you Mario Kart fans up there, you've experienced some victory, you've experienced some heartaches, you probably have PTSD. From that very reason right there, when you see Rainbow Road pop up. So anybody that's played Mario Kart for a long time, you know that Rainbow Road is where girls become in and boys become men. Boom, hits that rainbow, hits fourth place. Never mind, he just back in the corner. The final lap here, lap number 3. We've got a line center. I love it. Hopefully that wasn't for. Shout out to the we're not going to do a Disney Plus. Disney Plus, we're watching Disney Plus. Disney Plus. That'd be a nice collab. All right, he finishes in third as Nadiel bounces into sixth. So here we go. We're going to see the final standings there. Antonio, GISD1, take first and second. Standings are up and... Oh, it is 95 to 70 here. Alright, so here we have the final race of game number one, and the race looking like Greenwood High School is going to take this first one. But we're just sitting here racing to finish out this last race. Hopefully, kind of maybe in the second. Ryan's up there with a moving star. We got a drive home in the city, homefield advantage. Ooh, hit with his shell. That's the worst. Presley is flying over here. Oh. Drive on to the avoiding his Presley walking across the field. Ryan still holding on. Throws the angel behind him. Gets hit with. Uses that corner right there. Super Smash Bros. Or actually for you, there was an announcement a couple days ago. They're bringing back 007 GoldenEye. Remember that back in the day? Maybe we can get that going. We'll screw these GMZ kids. One of these other ones. My 007 N64 day back in the day. Oh, he gets 8 there on the screen. Elias still riding first place. And on the final lap here, he's gliding in there. Thankfully, didn't get the huge shells. Oh, he's ready to show some boys how to play Smash Bros. Shout out Mr. Catcher right there. And Elias takes first place on that one. And Audio's riding in seventh. Here's the final result here. Boom, boom, boom. Let's see. So Elias takes that first place for Hillsborough. Greenwood High School takes that one. So they take the first set. And we are ready to set up the first race of the second match. So hang tight. We're going to get set up here. So keep on watching. So they took that first one. So for those just tuning in, it's best 2 out of 3. And each set is 6 races. So we're not out of this yet, and this is just preseason 2, so this is a good way to get some practice in. So for those just tuning in, hang tight, and we're going to get this next set of races going. set up on the second set of races here. We're sitting here on third, fourth, and seventh race. So thank you to everybody that's been watching. So we've got Elias, the Dry Bones, Audiel, and Waluigi. We have another team of Mario Kart racers here today, but unfortunately we got confused and find another school today, so it's still preseason, a lot of people aren't going to show up. Something that happens in time, but for sure, the season will start in a couple of weeks, so in two Tuesdays from now, Thursday, on the 29th, that's when we'll be starting our first real week of racing. So here we have Waluigi in third, Drybone in sixth. Waluigi rolls into the eighth. The results are in. So here we have Greenwood High School taking first, second, and third on that one. But we still got fourth. So let's see if we can keep up with them on this race. Kicks off the second race right here of this set. So we've got Waluigi in third, Drybones in fourth. So let's see what happens on this race right here. Ooh, I'm yelling at Drift there. Throwing the banana behind him. Collecting those coins. So fun fact, if you're watching, collecting coins on Mario Kart 92, your cart go a little bit faster. So that's the whole purpose of it. Oh, bumping each other. Oh, uses that shortcut to take first place. Oh, and Waluigi is gone. He's like, wah. That was a terrible Waluigi. You're probably going to hear a lot of that this whole season. Get ready for the last. Oh, hold on to the boost there. Oh, Elias is in second place. I'm telling you, I'm going to do what I'm going to do first. He is going to pick a butt this week. Oh, unfortunately, he goes down to the fourth. So here we go, finishing it. So here we go, Elias in third, Long Beach, the 3 and 4. And we finish in third on that one. And then let's look at our final results here on this race. So Greenwood High School takes first and second on that race. They're still up there in the settings. Oh, and they're up on us 54-24. So we are getting ready for race number three here of six. All right, so here we have a map from a classic game of Legend of Zelda. So here we have a live take first place right off the bat. Once again, having a little bit of technical difficulties here. Reconnecting. Alright, so I think we're good to go now. Let me. There we go. Alright, so now we are setting up for the next race. Yep, shout out to everybody who's watching, who's been watching. Thank you to everybody that's been supporting our program. Another thing is, if you check our posts, we are looking for a few sponsors for this season. We got a few sponsors already lined up, ready to go, and we're just waiting for that final parts of that, and then we'll get those sponsors out, and you'll know those are soon. So here's our fourth race here, 4 out of 6 races. So here we go, and they're off on this one. Thank you. All right, here we go. Rise of the Skywalker. Oh, it's not that good. The audio when it was first played. Greenwood High School takes first, second, and third. Greenwood High School wins that race. Greenwood High School wins that race. That's who won. So there's a huge deficit in this one. But it's okay. It's still preseason. We're going to go back and rewatch these things, see what we need to work on. We'll be right back. Yeah, write it down in your chart drawer. So there we got, they take... So we got... That was the fifth race on that one. Huge deficit.
We're going to the Electrodrome. The final race is taking place at the Electrodrome. Thank you to our three viewers that have been watching here. Things are a little bit crazy in here because we got two tiny coaches. Here I am, Coach Dave, and we got my two tiny assistant coaches. Dude, come talk about what's going on. This is great.
He didn't want to do that. Never mind, folks.
Coach Dude is in the back, though. He wants to come talk about it. Come on, Coach Dude. So that's the end of our race. Our races for today. Thank you to everybody that tuned in and watched. Greenwood High School, GG's in that one. When y'all are watching your video later, good job, guys. Especially your racer, Antonio. He did really well. Really, really good. So thank you to everybody that watched. We will have a break next week because there is a gap before the real season starts for Mario Kart at least. But next Tuesday, we will have some 1v1s taking place for Super Smash Brothers for one of the leagues that we're in. There's a couple weeks to go to that, but we got some more Smash Brothers coming up. We've got Mario Kart coming up on our streams. We've got Splatoon 3 coming up on some streams. So thanks for everybody that's been watching. We got some more exciting things coming up in the future, and we'll let you know. So have a great day, and as Jordan said earlier, remember,
show courage.
She said, show courage, sir.